Hi guys, today we are going to see how to do scan on the website. It means how to find the subdomains of the website and how to find the services which is running on that website through the scan of DNS enum. It means we are in that enumeration part. Through the enumeration, we are able to find the services what they are running on that website. It means if you do the scan with this tool, you are able to find much information about that website. It means what are the name servers they are using and what are the services they are using, what are the IP and any other thing, is it available, it will give, and what are the IP range they are using. Many things we will find through the DNS enum tool. So let's do practice on the tool. So guys, first it is a default Kali Linux tool, so don't worry about if it is available or not. It will available by default. Just type DNS enum, just type tab, and you will able to get the full of that tool name. And then you will type the website name. It means I am going to type AS review consultants.com. Just I am going to type here, and you are able to see here, guys. This is the host name, means host address, and this is the IP address. This is the name server where they are using the NS2 NS1, the beyondsoft.com. It means the hosting server is beyondsoft.com. And this is the mail servers they are using. You are able to find here. These are the mail services, and they are refusing with the BeyondSoft. So let's is brute forcing that. Is there any other services are running on that website or not? So the tool do the brute force attack on that website and on that server, and it will find the services whatever it found. So let's wait for some time, and we are able to find what services they are able to find here. So I already done the scan on the site just before. So let's see what are that until it will do the scan. So guys, they are using the FTP service and mail service, and this is about a website, and they are also using the webmail. It means they are sending the mails through the webmail, and these are the things we are able to find. And this is about the ACV consultants class C net range. This is a range of that website, and this is a zero results out of 256 IPs. Because they are only using one IP and they are not using multiple IPs. So if any website using the multiple IPs, we are able to find that IPs list through the DNS enum. So guys, this is the best tool. You are able to find one much information about the website. And before doing any scanning and before doing any attack, you must do and you must scan and enumerate the website and find the much information about that website, and then try to attack on that website. So guys, this is about the DNS enum tool. And guys, please follow my series continuously and don't miss my series. And we will not learn within a day. We have to learn the slowly, one day by day. So now I think I have given much information about the ethical hacking, and now we are going slowly in advanced level, finding the things which is in the deeply available in the servers. Now next we are going to do some hacking attacks on the websites and the systems. And we are able to exploit, and we are able to take the backdoor from the through the exploits. So guys, don't miss my series, and please continue my series, and thank you for watching, and please subscribe, guys.